Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Downtown Zurich. Fire. Stop.
Hey. Still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor?
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our, cargo. Prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What's happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
RPG!
11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
You didn't hear shit? If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapons hot. Wipe the floor with these assholes. Neutralize.
Thank you.
flanking right.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Flanking right.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Flanking right.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Contact! We got incoming! Put those bastards down! Make your shots count! Here we go!
Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switches to tactical mode, like opening your eyes to the first time, right?
Let's do it! Alright, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad. Pack mode.
All right. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad. Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
Holding position.
At the truck. See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones. Not somewhere you want to be. Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover. Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
Fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate.
Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets. Second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. Faction's hideout is just ahead. Once inside, interface with their central console. Pull any data you can.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
Like I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts. I lived it all over again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. The D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. The shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
What happens now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They hit a man on the inside, at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault, man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been five if you hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So, what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before D&I, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning, appreciating. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Thank you.
location to your HUD. Come on now, pick up the trail. Our boy's hacking the ZSF talents. What does that tell you?
He's running scared. He's not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. SF talents, what does that tell you?
He's running scared. He's not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving. Check your fire. Civilians are not targets. Billboard to get over the maglev train. We lose him, it's your ass, newbie. He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. All right, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis. Remember your cyber abilities. Slide down the roof. Don't lose him now, newbie.
Keep going.
Grab him, New Blood. Now's your chance. Take him down.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a but coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. You said it yourself. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnels to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Heavy fire! Knock up backup!
The ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet D has 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
Give it a spin on those enemies ahead.
That's how you get shit done!
Use immolation. Trust me, you'll like it. You immolated the shit out of him.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
Thank you. Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Firefly, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Let them loose and see what they can do.
That's how you get shit done!
Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Let them loose and see what they can do.
This'll shut up.
Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Let them loose and see what they can do. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Try changing up your cyber core.
I'm starting to like you.
Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Let them loose and see what they can do.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
The more abilities you have, the more fun you can have. Try switching between them.
Using smoke grenades!
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
Using smoke grenades!
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
Not bad, new blood.
Using smoke grenades!
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
I'm starting to like you.
Thank you. see you yet. Not bad, new blood. I'm starting to like you. Party ain't over yet. Let's move! The bot's moving that rail car! Shred him!
This'll shut him up.
You got this. Name on it.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet. Keep it up! Not bad, new blood.
Taking the mechanic bay below.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me! head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Nice work. Thank you.
Keep it up!
How you get shit done!
Not bad, New Blood. Nice work.
Hounds on the work floor.
Make a soldier out of you yet. Good hunting. Interface with that door for me. Come on, don't ruin my good mood now. Just get the door open.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
The robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities.
try it out on those bots. Watch the sieves. You're getting a little careless with your fire. What are you waiting for? Try out that tank. They're coming through the windows. That's how you take an enemy down. If this shit was real, you'd be killing civs left and right. Prototype is in the car right below you. Maybe shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace. If you fall here, you get another shot. Not so in the real world. The neural network prototype is in the car. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace. Pushing up, you've almost located the explosive. prototype is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the... The neural network prototype is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace. Another shot. Not so in the real world. Up. You've almost located the explosive.
Thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with a computer in my head! There's no time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train.
If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on...